Look, pleased to be joined by Geoff Huegill, but also the Minister for Primary Industries, the Minister for Healthy Lifestyles. What we're now seeing in our supermarkets are kilojoule information on prepared meals, whether they're hot chickens, whether it's sushi, whether it's salads or bakery items. I'm someone who absolutely recognises that it's personal decisions that'll maintain a healthy lifestyle that'll help you lose weight, but you can't make those personal decisions unless you're equipped with the information. And that's what this stage of the program's about. It's about equipping people shopping in supermarkets with information about kilojoules in that food. So this is not just about younger people, it's also about parents buying foods for families. And it's about equipping people with the information to make healthy choices. You know, in Geoff and I, you've got a couple of people that have had to learn the hard way about the need to keep an eye on kilojoules, about the need to ensure that we exercise.
As we said, one of the best things today that we've seen is industry initiating change and putting the labelling out there for everyone to now know how many kilojoules are in their ready-to-go meals, which includes their bakery stuff, right through to their deli products as well, and even the barbecue chickens. And I think in today's world and today's lifestyle, you know, we're always on the go, whether we're trying to find a meal to have for breakfast, lunch or dinner, or even trying to organise something for our families at home. I think now that the labelling is there, we're all aware that the daily recommendation is 8,700 kilojoules. And to now break that right down so people can start to work out how much they've had throughout the whole day, but to also put together a healthy package or a healthy range for their family at home is one of the most important things. So,
well, ready-to-eat foods are foods that can just come straight off the shelf. So in the supermarket, for example, you've got a bakery section, you've got muffins and bread rolls in a cupboard which you can take out and take out one at a time or multiple numbers. So next to those foods, you've got the kilojoule content per 100 grams. And same within the deli section. So ready-to-eat foods, or pre-packaged foods, already have the kilojoule content on there as part of a thumbnail. But ready-to-eat foods don't necessarily have that because they're not pre-packaged. So the announcement today, or the move forward today in stage three of the campaign, is that food that you can just take off the shelf from the bakery, from the deli, you will now be able to work out how many kilojoules are in that food product as well.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I think even when I was a professional athlete, I know that there are times when you're always just eating on the go. You know, whether it was I was having a laugh before inside, whether gone are the days where I could smash down a whole barbecue chicken or a half a barbecue chicken and not have an idea of what was going on. But to complement that, I was also swimming anywhere from 6 to 10 kilometres a day, a couple of times a day as well. So to have the campaign out there now, and most importantly, to educate the general public of how many kilojoules are actually in a lot of the food that we do eat.